the highlight of my day, Alabama, they have a huge highlight if they can win this two games. Get out of here with an 11-1 conference record. They've got a two-game lead on the loss column.